All right, Zach, Eric Ebron told us that you are 6'12", and you came into training camp with a different body and maybe a different way of using your body. How accurate is that?
Not quite 6'12". I hopefully I'm done growing. I'm like at 6'8" now. I think I am. But you know, I bulked up a little bit. I had to gain a little bit of muscle weight in order to just make sure that I could be more of an inline blocking tight end. And so that's pretty accurate, but he likes to give me a hard time about some of that stuff.
So what did you do this off season to bulk up?
I mean, really nothing out of the ordinary. It kind of reminded me of when I was in high school and I was really trying to put on weight because I was really slender and lean when I was a quarterback, and just making sure I'm lifting all the time and chugging protein shakes and putting good fuel in my body. But I mean, it wasn't really anything out of the ordinary, just I guess more ramped up than normal.
All right, so clearly blocking is something that everybody in your room has said needs to improve this year. How do you guys go about doing that?
It's something that our tight end group has been talking about, and Coach Fredo has been talking about during and throughout this camp as well, and that's just stacking the little things. You know, I think that all the tight ends in our group are willing and able to block and do a good job, but the execution comes down to the little minute details of, you know, hand placement, footwork, and stuff like that. And so I think that that will really improve when we can kind of bring the whole package together.
As far as you know right now, obviously heading into your second preseason game, what is the tight end's role in a Matt Canada offense?
I mean, I think it's a little bit of everything. And I think even within our group, you see guys that have different roles kind of. That's been the kind of thing that's excited us. Coach Canada's offense is pretty versatile for us, and we're kind of all over the field. You know, you've got some plays and we're lined up wide like a receiver, and other times we're inline blocking. And you know, so I think that's the kind of exciting thing for us as a group, is we're kind of asked to do a little bit of everything.
Hut! Good. Fast hands, fast feet. Good base. Fast hands, fast feet. Good base. Hut! Tight elbows. Nice. Tight elbows.
You mentioned your new position coach, Alfredo Roberts. What is he like as a leader of your group?
He's awesome. He's the man. He came in and it really just started. He started clicking with us right away, and he's got a lot of energy, a lot of pep in his step. And being a guy that played tight end at the highest level for 6 years, you know, you really listen to everything he has to say, because everything he says is valuable.
He said his mantra is to be unguarded, open, fair. How have you seen that translate during camp?
I think that's exactly what he is. He's one of those guys that you can go up and talk to about anything. You know, he is unguarded. He is open. He's open to suggestion and hearing, you know, maybe if you didn't do exactly what he wanted you to do, but you kind of explain, you know, what the defensive position was in. And so he really is open and unguarded. You know, and he's been a great leader for us so far. And like I said, he's one of those guys that you can go talk to about anything.
He said his transparency is very evident when it's good and when it's bad. Is that accurate?
Yeah, it is. I mean, when you're doing a good job, yeah, he's going to pat you on the back. And when you're not doing a good job, he's going to tell you why and how to correct it, which is exactly what you want as a professional athlete. You know, you don't want somebody that's going to, you know, not mean what they say and, you know, kind of play games and stuff. And he's really not that guy. He's a straight shooter. And when it's good, it's good. When it's bad. But, you know, what can you do to improve?
Rookie tight end Pat Freiermuth, what have you seen with him since he joined the Steelers?
He's great. He's awesome. He's a good buddy of mine now, and we've gotten pretty close. And I think he can do it all. You know, he's athletic. He's flexible. You know, he can really be put anywhere on the field. You know, in line, you know, in the slot, out wide. And he's one of those guys that's just smooth. You know, he's super smooth and athletic, getting in and out of breaks. And he's really gonna have a big future. I'm excited for him.
I think it's fair to say that Ebron is the loudest person in your group. Does that make him also the vocal leader, and maybe the guy that kind of keeps you guys together and also gets you going?
Yeah, he's without a doubt, he might be the loudest guy on the team, or on any team. But he is, he is the vocal leader of our group, just because, you know, he's always kind of, whether it's in our ear or, you know, Coach Canada's ear or somebody, you know, he's always saying something on the sideline. So he really makes his presence felt that way.
And lastly, how does Ebron help the younger guys, yourself and then Freiermuth and everybody else, even Kevin Rader?
I mean, he's just one of those guys that he's played for, I think, I'm pretty sure this is 8th season in the NFL. And so, you know, there's nobody plays for that long without, you know, doing things the right way. And so I think that just kind of watching him, you know, watching how he takes care of his body, and he has a lot of little nuances and things that he shares with us, and especially the passing game, that are extremely helpful. And so he just kind of shares his knowledge with us.
All right, Zach, thanks for your time. Really appreciate it.
Thank you.